This is a 34 years old female with history of abdominal distension and heaviness from a few months. She has 3 normal pregnancies and she is fatty, about 75 kg of weight. Initially our first impression was fat and overweight. This is abdominal ultrasound. Liver, gallbladder, kidney and pancreas is normal. In the upper third abdomen, about 4 cm inferior to the liver, we see a large cystic mass. There is no situs. The cystic mass has smooth and well-defined wall. We can see superior margin of the wall and inferior margin of the wall. This is filled with clear fluid. Fine debris is seen posteriorly. There is no internal septa, no calcification and no solid component seen. There is no internal vascularity. This is the large ovarian cyst. Cyst is separated from the urinary bladder. The uterus is visualized. This is normal, no mass seen in the uterus. The cyst seems to be originated from right adnexa. Cyst extends to the upper third of the abdomen, midline anteriorly. Size of the cyst is 19.2 multiplied 12.9 cm. This is about 7.56 inches, equal to the size of the handball. Volume is about 2.5 liter. The size is taken from increasing the depth of the system. When the history is asked, patient told that 2 years back she has started spinal pain and have taken a lot of painkiller medicines and also medicines from Hakim's. After that she started gaining weight and abdominal distension, which she thought was due to fat and overweight. Due to multiple other problems and massive medicine intake, she don't feel much pain of the cyst. And her only symptoms was heaviness in the abdomen. The patient was operated and a large cyst of size plus 20 cm was removed. Massive use of medicine, especially medicines from Hakim's, in case of joint and spinal pain, sometimes causes hormonal and menstrual problems. Exercise, diet and weight control have good result in bone, joint and spinal pains. Thanks for watching the video.